how to make a potato bread. I cut the bread into 4 pieces. Now I mash the potatoes. Now I mix it. Add the salt a little bit. The egg. 2 egg I need. Now my bread pieces are ready. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video, and please like it and share.